So. Take care, my friends, to Honey. Going to Cult. The first game of our tryout Tuesday. I did only set up the audio, also the volume. I did not play more. So let's take a look. Oh, new game. Cult of the Space Fish, day 52. Are things really going that badly? Well, yes. They really have a fish on their head here, yeah? Space fish. But the Special Observation Bureau raid, the people here are brainwashed. They practically delusional. Take this punk for instance. He's covered in blue house paint. It's not house paint. He's begun his transition into a space fish. Fish! Sort him out. Yes, boss. Fish? Fish! Boss, I'm not sure if this is paint. Amazing. A miracle. Holy moly. Nonsense. It's probably just that really stubborn paint. Let's get him out of here. Fish? This place is done. We are shutting it down. But I did nothing wrong. Although we cannot prove you actually lifted a finger around here. Everyone else is to be taken away. For processing. What's most important is that I'm free. I want you out of this dust bowl tonight, punk. I'll be moving on to the next... yes, of course. Offers will see all of this off shortly. Agents, let's roll out of this dump. Fish? You're a fish dump. Look, we have a bag full of money. Thank you, Futi Louis. The fools couldn't, even if there was evidence hidden under my head, which there is. You ain't seen me, right? What? I've been given a second chance. Time to change my ways. Time to change my ways. Time to... Oh, who am I kidding? Time to rebuild and establish contact with a new divine being. Hello, Fnerike. We are all fish, yeah. First, I will need some serious cosmetic surgery to change my appearance. Good thing I know a guy. Three months later. Cold customization. Okay. High priest. So now we can make our own fish. Cult. First name Charlie. Last name Bockbrush. We have a different head. So let's get a different head. Also hier habe ich ein Metal-Head also. Aha. What head do we want? No head? Was? Ha. But that hair was nice. Oh, whoa, that's nice. That's really cool. Oh, that's also nice. That's cute. That's cute. Iris. There's lots of stuff. Bird cult. Yeah, there's look what all kind of things they have. So. 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 Now you look wonderful. So. Okay, what do you say? The first name? Dian. Last name? Panda. Dian Panda Monium. Okay, cult name. Hey Mom, I'm leaving home to join the maddening dark cult. The Panda cult? Why can't we click random? Both always trust the great old one. Trust the Panda. Symbol. Maybe there's a panda. Oh. What's the icon from Co? You know the streamer? Famous streamer? Co. What's a cat? That's a really cute one, sir. Back here, okay. So. So. Better. Isn't a cat? You don't like him? I thought it looks cool. Yeah, I wanted a panda, but there's no panda. You can also take something else. There was also a cat somewhere. The cat was not so cute. The piggy. T-Rex. Here. Where was the cat? Da. It's the cat. Cultist noun. Life had no meaning until it became a panda. Cultist plural. Nobody shall defy the pandas. What? Should we give the cultists the same outfit what we have, or should we give them something different? We could give them the same, but in a different color. Maybe we can give them white. So a little different. Color should be okay, or we could also give them a different outfit, like this one could be also. So that they have a different hat. And this one, or we give them, or we take the mysterious hood here. So. Holy womb. What's holy womb? If you wish to progress, you must worship in the... In the... Pandamonium. Relic. We shall protect the idol of the great old one at all costs. The idol of the... Panda. Relic appearance. Oh yeah. Okay, the worm we can maybe take. From worms? That would be cool. Snake, tree, ice, axe. Hey, he really did he work with them together? That he has his icon inside, it's pretty cool. Yeah, we take the worm. So. Pre-made cult. Achso. There were also pre-made cult. Okay, are we ready, guys? Are we fine? So, should we take a different color? So, blue? Maybe blue, because I like blue. So? Also, we are the high priest of the panda cult. Our name is Tian Pandamonium. And everything is with panda and pandas. And we have a worm as a relic. Oh, thank you, Futilui, for all the points. You are for sure part of the cult. Hallo Elisira, you're just in time to our... We're creating our panda cult. So... Hello world. Hello? I'm Tian Pandamonium, but you can call me High Priest. Welcome to Panda. The panda told me you were coming. The panda tells me loads of stuff. Just me though, nobody else can hear it. The panda... The panda also told me you were going to help get the pandas up and running. It's pretty much your destiny. I'm more of an ideas person, so you're going to have to do the groundwork. You can't run a cult if you can't see the cult. Move the camera using VSD or the arrow keys. You can also hold and drag the middle mouse button. I think I saw a bee in that grass. Zoom in so I can see it. Nope. It's some bee-shaped grass. Zoom out in case there's a real bee around. Maybe you live long and panda, yeah? All for the panda. Good. Not a bee inside. Sometimes we want to take a few moments to consider the panda's plans. Pause time. Hallo Hexe, hallo Logan, hallo Mini Hexe. Wait, at other times we want to people to get move on. Unpause time. And then go faster. Okay, return to normal speed. Pandas are the engine of our organization. They perform all of the daily duties and keep everything running smoothish. Safe for the missions they are sent on. Pandas spend their entire lives in this beautiful compound. They are truly blessed. Most importantly, pandas extract money from our visiting followers. We need this money to realize the mysterious grand plan of the panda. Let's see how our pandas are doing. Pick the most attractive one. Select the panda, view their stats. Spiel. Anthony Richard. Someone. He looks like we look. We take him. Thank you, Alien. So. Achso, guys, do you want to be in a game? We can rename the guys. So if you want to be in a game, we have now 4 characters. And I can enter you there. Do their stats. Mood. So here. New panda. Rested. Neutral. Quality very poor. Strange. Serial liar. Ha. Uncontrolled rage. Ha. I want. Okay, then. Make it now Alien first. Alien, you are this person. You were the first one. Give the panda a new name. So. Maybe you can do that later? But we have to wait. Can I be a panda too? Sure. Maybe after tutorial, yeah, I think so too. I guess after tutorial. But really? Not who I would have chosen. The mood bar shows the overall mood of each panda. Everything affecting the mood of a panda is listed in the mood section. Looks like they are happy on the inside. Let's see what other information we have on them. In the level tab, you can get information on the panda's level and skill points. Skill points can be allocated when cultist levels up. Wow. In the priorities tab, you can control what jobs your panda does. The schedule tab allows you to control when your panda works. We will eventually discover rooms that can only be worked at night. I find that the pandas generally look better than two. Wow, they have a really strict schedule. Do you see that? Hello, Logan. Managing so many pandas can be overwhelming, especially when organization gets bigger. The pandas menu will allow you to view the mood of everyone at once. Similarly, the skills tab will allow you to compare the skills of everyone. Some of these people really aren't up to much, but they get better with time, hopefully. Here you can view the traits and quirks of everyone. Some of these people truly are special, in the worst possible sense. We have rain, Logan. I hope it's enough rain that it's down. Okay, so here in Pandemonium. Baby leaf. You can feel the traits and quirks of everyone. Some of these people truly are special. Priorities will. Okay. We can see which jobs. The schedule tab allows you to see when people are scheduled at work. Note that some jobs can only be during daytime time and others only at night. The hours in dark blue at the top of the menu. Ah, here, okay. So dark blue means it's night. Everything needs solid foundations, even buildings. Let's construct some. The foundation selected track an area of foundation. It's a bit like prison architect, or? I'm so done for today. It was really, really hot. Yes, for me too. I mean the weather. Did you have to travel around for work again today, next day? For renaming, I think we have to wait until the tutorial is done. Yes, we need, you know, build foundation brick. It cost all the same. Fuck. I was imprisoned in the kitchen. Oh nee. Was the air condition kaputt? Build a door. A cell door? Looks he like prison architect. Here, we make a cell door. Let's now partition the area so we have enough space for multiple rooms. These rooms are pretty cramped, but they do it for now. So then the panda says to tell you what they're pleased. This in the academic rooms. A tired panda won't perform their duties well. Their chit chat is also super dry. Need sleep in bed, replenish the energy. Okay. Let's assign a bedroom here so they have somewhere to sleep. Once completed, exit the room assignment mode by right clicking. Rooms? Bedroom? What do you mean need to do doors or? Good work. The room menu automatically opens when you assign a new room. It shows you what objects the room requires. This one needs a bed and some storage. Let's build a bed and some storage for each panda and of course me. The highlighted button will display the relevant objects in the menu. Let's furnish our bedroom. Okay. Dirty. Ooh. Not good. And a storage box. Achso, all here? In one room? Build a door. Good work. Pandas will sleep in the beds during their assigned sleep time in their schedules. It's better for everyone if pandas have access to a toilet and shower. Makes sense, yeah? Assign a bathroom here. Rooms? Room? Build a door. Here, we make a blue door. You are natural. Let's place some bathroom object. The object and room menus have search functions to help you find things. You can either input the text into the search box or select the filter from the drop down menu. Shower, bucket and string. Wow. Okay. Okay, two showers, two sinks, and two toilets. Toilet? They have a bucket as a toilet? Oha! That's rough. I can't make that. Oh. Couldn't have done it better myself. Pandas will raise their bladder and hygiene stats in the bathroom. Ordering people around about is necessary and fun. Like the panda. This morning at 6 we already had the heat. We usually have around 10. Aha. And then you're for sure exhausted. Notice that usable items are highlighted in green. Let's force someone to use one of our new toilets, buckets. Also right click. Great stuff. I don't think they even really wanted to go. Can manually order pandas to do lots of things this way. This outbuilding isn't really my style. Let's get rid of it before you build anything else. Use the wall delete tool if you just want to get rid of a wall. This keeps the underlying foundation but removes the wall. Try it out. Delete the wall. Ach, hier, there. Hier. But, as a verb, the first workday with hearing aids surprisingly good. How did you like it? So, how was the difference for you? Did it feel good? Even an outhouse is better than a bucket. I would say so too, Sairun. Also, the bucket... In this room, we've all together. I'm not sure if that's so nice. Let's make the disappear, get rid of the whole thing, the demolish tool. Starving pandas tend to die. I know this is for a fact. Build a canteen. Okay, guys. You know pandas can die. Okay. Build a door. Find space for canteen. Rooms. Canteen. Find the item. So. We need from everything one. Serving table. Canteen table. Aha! Huge! Vending machine. Water cooler. Very nice. Pandas will eat in the canteen in their free time when they are hungry and raise their hunger stat. Some scientists believe that vending machine food is not particularly nutritious. It can also be expensive. A kitchen will provide better quality, cheaper food like gruel. What is gruel? You might want to build one in the future. Gruel. I'm not sure what that means. Finish, but it's also good. Conversations are now really nice and easy to easy. The rest is hard, but with time. I guess I hope that you get used to it, Hexe. And maybe they have to make some adjustments still for you. Oh, thank you, Hexe. Prost. Hallo, Anox. These rooms we've built, they are hideous. Placing some deco items will help improve them. Okay. Four. Comfy chair. Lava lampe. Potted flowers. Here, potted flowers. Small bookcase. Oh. And we can make a light also, or... I like what you've done with the place. Placing items within the room contribute to that room's prestige score. This is based on the highest 6 items within the room, with other items providing diminishing returns. Placing decor or high prestige items can help boost the score, whilst having too little free space or broken items can reduce it. Each room also has a prestige level. This is based on the current prestige score of a room and can be increased by hitting certain thresholds. The prestige level is compared against a cultist level to see how happy they are within being in the room. A panda will gain mood buffs or debuffs based on the difference between the level and the prestige level of the room. Prestige level and prestige score are visible on the room's info panel. Room info panel? Hier? Ah, hier. Prestige score? Prestige level. Why is nobody praying? The panda will go crazy. We need to hold a sermon right now. Holding sermons in the holy room creates faith. Faith is drained by each panda. If it gets too low, everyone's mood will suffer. Let's hold our first sermon before everyone stops believing in the panda. Sermons will occur automatically each day, providing your holy room is full, functional and accessible, and you have enough influence. Let's see how the sermon goes. You can speed up time if you want. I won't be offended. Okay. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, you missed it, guys. Oh. La 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 la. Do it for the panda. Look, they're really, really all hail the panda. Sermon completed. Sermon quality 2. Okay. Pandas are feeling incredibly happy. Are you happy now, guys? They loved it. Sermons are most effective if I'm in a good mood before they start. I take a lot of high priest energy, so let's space them out. You can change the time of a sermon occurs in the holy room sidebar. Menu sermons can also be triggered there if a scheduled sermon fails to start for any reason. Select the pandemonium. Select the sermon. This is sort of pretty new, but they quickly gain experience through performing various tasks. Okay. Select Archie McGarrett. Oh, here you. I used some secret powers from the panda to provide some instant experience to one of the pandas. Level him up. Every time you level a panda up, you get to allocate 2 skill points. Choose the skills you want to increase and finish the leveling up process. Add 2 skills points to Archie McGarrett and close the cultist sidebar. Empathie. Bacho. Bluffing. Planning. Retail. I don't know what it means. I feel pandastic. Gruel is food consisting of some type of cereal, such as ground oats, wheat, rice or rice, heated or boiled in water or milk. A thinner version of porridge that may be often drunk rather than eaten. Historically, gruel has been staple in Western diet, especially for peasants. Okay. Thank you. I don't know how you pronounce it. I pronounce it how I would read it in German. Because this UE is like Ü. So I would say gruel. Increase module focus speed. Increase recruitment chance. I don't know what skills we need. Vultures to random stuff. Outstanding work. Keep an eye out for any panda with the level up indicator above them. Maybe it's the level up indicator. Think about what role the panda is best suited to and upgrade your skills accordingly. Followers are our main source of income, but first we need to convince them to join us. This is the lobby. Interested people will go there to talk to the receptionist. A decent receptionist is very important, so try to make it someone who can string a sentence together.
Okay.
So we need there someone who is good in talking, right? And convincing the people and tell them, join the panda cult! If the receptionist does a good job, the person will join us as a follower and start to visit our therapy rooms regularly. You know what people really love? Money. Paving tiles. You're such a dummy. People follow paved paths if there's a route available that's not ridiculously long. Otherwise, they walk on the grass. Then they might step on a bee. Nobody wants that. Okay. Put the path to the lobby. Okay. Ta-da. I met someone in the bar yesterday and they said they dropped by to check us out. Okay. Wow. Look, totally different to I remember. I wonder if they're still interested. Let's see. This is the dumbest thing you've ever done. Okay. It's our first follower. Pretty sure it was my bar chat that made the difference. Let's take a closer look at our new follower. Sabrina Kappa. Bio tab will give some basic information of the follower. We attract some strange types. The level tab provides information on the interests of the follower and any progress they've made in a module room. New information on what each module room does to be hovering over your mouse over each room icon. Traits and quirks can be viewed in the stats tab once a follower has completed the pool of revelations module. You can find an overview information on all followers here. Overview of our follower stats information can be viewed here once they have been revealed. This can be useful for determining which follower we want to keep and which aren't worthy of the panda. Open the stats here. Followers are cash cows that we need to milk. Okay, that was now really honest. They happily pay for all sorts of strange treatments in our therapy room. Okay. Meditation studio is a therapy room that follows the pay to use. You see? Nice. You could meditate at home, but of course, when you come to our place, it costs you $1,000. You feel much better. You know that? Hmm. Sometimes I say I'm meditating, but I'm actually sleeping. Oh, that's also fine, yeah? I mean, no one can tell if you sleep or if you are meditating. How should they know? Followers will leave if there are no therapy rooms available or they are bored of the current ones. Build as many at different therapy rooms as you can. Okay. I'm feeling a bit guilty about splashing so much money on those luxury toilet buckets. Let the pandas earn $25 from our follower to show their gratitude. You can speed up and pause time using the controls in the bottom right corner. Make $25. Panda gained a treat. Excellent. My friend from the bar looks pretty desperate. I reckon they join our ranks if we ask them. Once a follower have been with us for a while, the recruit button will appear in the level tab. All hail the panda. Ta-da! Welcome to the party. For panda to be successful, we need to manage our resources carefully. Various resources are using the research new rooms. Upgrade existing ones and buy the necessary items for them. Others are used too as an indicator of how well perceived panda is at the local community. Money is used to purchase items and build new rooms. We need to keep our pockets lined if we want to live a comfortable life. Yeah, that makes sense, yeah. Money is primarily earned through therapy rooms, a way for followers to thank us for their life-changing experiences they will no doubt have. Basis indicator. How much pandas believe in the cause? Each panda will cost us faith each day, so it's important to always have enough. We don't want to leave them. Faith is earned through daily sermons. Want to research that cool-looking new technology? Influence is what you need. Influence is used to research new rooms and upgrades. I wonder what you can get panda to look into with a little bit of influence. Influence is primarily earned via followers using therapy rooms, the same way as money is. Yeah. Maintaining our reputation in the local community is important. This is where PR comes in. By increasing your PR, we can attract better quality followers to potentially recruit later. PRs gain some missions, but can also be lost when pandas or followers leave. Don't worry, officer, nothing to see here. Heat is an indication how much negative attention panda is getting. If this gets too high, we'll be subject to protests or even police raids. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound so good. Heat can be reduced via missions and will also gradually change over time based on how many followers we have attracted. If you're ever in need of details, breakdown of resources, income, or full stats. In the open the stats. Here? Ah. Now create a research office. Build a door. Here. Rooms. Research office. Then we want to have a desk. Computer. But we need also door. Place a decor item. Here, lava lampe. So, I made one. But no decor.
machen.
Anders won't work in a research office unless we assign a research task to... So, let's do that now. Research. Maintenance room. Unless using this room, wander the compound repairing broken objects and clean clutter. Okay. Complete the maintenance room research. We have to wait. They did enough research points. Anders using this room, wander the compound and okay. The panda talks to me about a lot of different things. Be it summoning giant octopus creatures, building robot armies, or striving the world for peace. The really is open to interpretation. Once you build a leader's sanctum, we'll be able to choose which direction to go. Whatever we do, we need money, so make sure we get a regular flow of followers. Good luck. Okay, so are we now fine? Okay, now we can rename. Let me see, who wanted to be in the game? Alien. So, Alien. We call you Alien 22. So. Then we have here. Excel wanted. Did that. Excel. So. We had. Dairun. Dairun. Of old. And miracle. Oh, we have to have a second name. Miracle. Punkt. It works. Okay. You also wanted Phoenix? Okay, wait. This one? Here, Archie. You can be Archie. So, Phoenix. Okay. I don't think we have more people now. Your leader will sometimes make leader demands. It's best to pay attention to these as they could offer a reward for completing quests. Okay. There's two types of these. Quests have specific goals to complete. You can either offer a reward for completion or impose penalty statuses.
So?
Oder? Quest will link status marked with chain symbol. Most statuses are permanent and can either be positive or negative. Some temporary negative statuses are linked to the quest and will be removed once the quest has been completed. These are marked with a chain symbol. All leader demands can be viewed in the leader demand tab of the compound menu. Okay. View compound menu. Research and build leader sanctum. Kitchen. Let me see. Best Leader Sanctum. Oh, hier. Oha. Leader Sanctum ist far, far, far away. Anders gehen Experience bei Performing Tasks. Den Mensch Job. Okay, das ist up leveling up. Starting to find what you're looking for. Der Filters, okay. Level up. Falls on mission, resulting arrest or injury. This character will be arrested. Okay. Okay. So, level up. Was hier, oder? Oh? 4 skill points. Influence gains into healing. Social. Increase model focus speed. Increase recruitment chance. So. Give now better points. To Zairun. Zairun? You have to recruit all the people. Oh, we have new followers, see? Katie Kaufmann and Spencer McDonald. They've also leveled up. Here. Intelligence. Increase research speed. Yeah, oh, that would be good, oh? So. What rooms can we make? Bedroom, bathroom, canteen, lobby, maintenance room. Okay, build. Oh, they have a sermon going on. How much gold do we have? I want to have door. Door. You're praying, guys. Good job. Wanted to make room. Maintenance. So we have here cleaning card. This would be Louis' room. Since you like to clean, right? Oh, why is the door gone? I had the door there, or? Time for reprint. The choice of cult uniform might have felt like the best fashion decision at the time, but we know taste change. Oh, I think we look good. The sermon have creation rooms are used for pandas to increase their fun needs. Research office up here. What is he working? It's very poor. This person's very limited potential. More easily bored when doing activities in the recreation room. Negative effects when leaving cold half half. Do we need more sleeping spots? I guess so, huh? We need... Why does it blink? Not sure, what does it icon mean? This room needs specific objects, but we have to. I'm not sure why it's not counting the new sleeping spot. I don't know. Here we have missions. And then maybe we send pandas out on a mission. Yep. But we're switching now games, guys. But I think you got a good first impression of the game. It does remind me a lot, maybe because of the graphics and how the way how you build and everything on Prison Architect. Of course, it's different because of it, you know, the different setting and what you're doing, but both games have also some similarities, like how you build and things like that. But I think this game is probably really fun. At least it sounds like that. No. Also, it's really cool that you can make your own cult, and they made it really good, you know. They referring to our cult of the panda and the pandas here and pandas there. I think that's really, really fun and nice. It's really cool. And so far it played also really well. It was how I expected it to be. Quite nice. I hope you liked it too, guys. But it was really fun.